Okay, so within the last 30 minutes, that big cluster has turned into the voyage of the spiders to their new homes. And I don't know if you can see it or not, but they're making little webs and they're flying away. And some of them are getting stuck on me. I got one stuck on me right now. Yuck. Okay, that's gross. Okay, so see, there. Oh, there they go. Now the wind will take them. Oh, they're way out here. Kind of hard to see over here. Oh. Yep, there it goes. Bye. Goodbye, my little spider family! It's crazy. It's like a bunch of them go at once, and then another group will. Oh man, there's spider webs everywhere. I know. Probably not that exciting for some, but since I was a spider in Charlotte's Web in 7th grade and I decided to stay with Wilbur, I felt the need to document what it would have been like. When I first came out this morning, I thought this was a big clump of bees in a spider web. But then Steve realized later on that they were crawling. It turns out they were baby spiders. Area.